Two. One. You have to be an artist and a madman, a creature of infinite melancholy, with a bubble of hot poison in your loins and a super voluptuous flame permanently aglow in your subtle spine. Oh, how you have to cringe and hide in order to discern at once, by ineffable signs, the slightly feline outline of the cheekbone, the slenderness of a downy limb, and other indices which despair and shame and tears of tenderness forbid me to tabulate, the deadly little demon amongst the wholesome children. She stands unrecognized by them and unconscious herself of her fantastic power.